Why, hello there. My name is Rextus.
And I'm Solgale.
And welcome back to Dark Souls 3.
Woohoo!
Wah. Wah.
I got the dust crown on my head.
Oh, there you go.
Looks like I have wings on my head.
It does look good. It looks like a princess crown.
What?
You have a princess crown on you?
I do. Alright. Do I have enough stuffs to upgrade my
just good what needs.
Stuff.
I've decided to go with the sorcerer staff. Because I didn't like the other ones.
Ashen one.
You don't like the other
ones? I didn't like the other ones, so I was going to go with the sorcerer staff.
Just what needs.
I got the ring of evil eye. Don't think I'll need any of those.
Alright, I need another large titan.
Pretty, be careful.
I got a lot of titanite.
I need more large titanite shards. How do I get more large titanite shards?
They're just found throughout the environment. I believe the dudes in the swamp, those actually drop quite a bit.
Yeah. And I meant like large titanite shards though.
Oh. Doesn't increase the spell buff, it looks like.
Did I reuse my... Yeah, I already used the chart.
Let's see here. Does my sword need anything? No, it just needs chucks.
To the...
Oh, sure.
The dungeon. Israel dungeon. How do I get there?
Oh, hi. Hey, get there.
How do I get there?
Where?
To the dungeon area.
Dungeon? What you talking about? What dungeon?
The Israel dungeon.
Oh, you know where you go down and there's that area that's wet, the waterway?
Yes.
Go down there and then past the point where you go to go back to Pontiff Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
That area there. You head through an area you can go through the doors there and it'll lead downstairs to the dungeon area.
Okay.
Let's see here.
Oh, you're so close.
That is a lot of souls though. And here I'm just gonna level up. Cause yeah, it takes a lot less souls to level up. Yeah. Get a lot more health.
Your main hidden wall. Oh, that would have been perfect.
So close to one last level. That takes a lot of souls just to heal the Dark Sigil.
Yeah. It does.
Okay, I have nothing else to sell for that.
I wonder if I missed anything.
We'll see if the staff does more damage. It doesn't seem like it buffs anything on the spell buff, so that when you use magic weapon, that it increases the damage, but I could be wrong. Kind of want to jump on his head, but at the same time, it's kind of like, yeah, and the mace is actually really good. I haven't been using the mace a lot, but especially later, you'll notice where if you use the mace instead of the sword for hitting knights in particular, they will actually stagger a lot more often than not.
Yes.
Okay. I gotta get rid of this guy here. Bug pellet.
No.
Bad doggy. Is he a bad doggy? Is he trying to bite your toes off? Oh. I don't know where that goes though. Oh, okay. Very funny. I am walking awkwardly. I don't know why I'm walking awkwardly. Yeah, I was walking very awkwardly. I don't know why. Circle here. Reoriented myself. Wall! Hello, buddy.
Been down here.
Can't, you missed.
What?
He almost got me though. hello buddies. Oh, turn around. There you are. Don't stab me. Whoa.
Large
teenager. Yum, yum, yum. Sister. Wee.
Woo.
Seriously? Have me jump for no reason?
There has to be a hidden wall here.
There has to be.
There's no hidden wall.
Are you sure there's no hidden web?
There's no hidden wall. Oh, I found the way. Ooh.
You know the way. You know the way.
Oh, hi. I'm getting invaded again.
Well, that's... sure he didn't drop anything.
Oh boy, I cannot rest at this bonfire, but hello.
Well, that's the dude that invaded me. So many little hidden areas.
Goodbye.
We got him.
Yes.
Oh, I was looking at your screen. Sorry. Craziness.
Rest.
It's just a little tick. I know, it's just a little tick.
Yep. It's death. do you spawn?
Yeah. You're not allowed to hit me. I'm allowed to jump down here. You serious? You don't see me? Oof. He's rolling on the floor. Did you go all the way down to the dungeon?
Yes. I activated the bonfire. The third
dungeon?
Yep.
The dungeon?
Okay.
We're
gonna fight Pontiff.
Yes. Pontiff, here we come.
Oh.
Now they're the same.
Welcome home, I speak. Very well. Then Tuck Haken.
Let these souls with current manifestations of disparity and lucidity by fire. I definitely need more words, but I'm worried to
see the darkness beyond. Oh boy. It's really nice to be nice and tanky. Get it all the way up to 40. Then you'll be really tanky, but every level does increase the souls.
Yeah.
I'm coming for you, Pontiff.
Oh, Pontiff. Sometimes it's handy to target on.
We will draw our bage in mortal combat, and I shall die within the first hit.
Probably. Anya.
I'm trying to decipher which blade is fast and which one's slow, and I think the fire blade is slow for the hits, and it has nice reach. In his left hand, he has the short blade, and that's very quick on the attacks. So you really have to watch his movement.
No, then.
Yeah, he is a very tough one, because he can switch up what he's doing at any given time.
Yeah. I'm hoping I don't lose those 16,000.
16,000? Oof. Well, you might.
Let's hope not.
Yeah, his shorthand, his left, might be faster. I'm not sure. Mr. Pontiff. Souls are a distraction, though.
I know, but I don't want to lose those 16,000 that I could potentially use.
Okay, I don't need to play by his dance. Oof. And he can gap close very quickly.
Well, yeah.
Oof. Oh, I got him in second form.
Son of a bitch. Don't kill me!
Yeah, Pontiff. You could be on him for a while.
Oh, yeah. I will probably be on him for a while.
You could almost switch it up and do the Iron Flesh. Let's see, that might work. That's what I did last time.
Yeah.
Sounds like a dark night. Dark night. He will gap close though.
Come on.
Oof. Is it really gonna be that quick? No?
Why do you have to be a butt?
It's just trying to learn his patterns, how he attacks.
Yeah.
And it seems like he's always on the attack. You have hardly any room for a breather.
Your flurry of attacks. Ow!
And I don't think you can run out of the range of them. I almost think that he should be called the Dancer because he does a lot more with his blades than the Dancer does.
Yep.
You actually chase me if I walk next to you? Last time you did. Come on, Pontiff, let's go. Breathe. The red has a delay. There's no real change. I don't think one's faster than the other. Ooh! That catch. Yeah, he can really bite to you. Did you die again?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a tough one. I'm gonna see which one he attacks with and if there's any correlation. Maybe it's the same string every single time and we're just missing it.
I'm not sure.
Because it could be. It could be just like he hits with red first, then blue, red again, you know, and you just don't catch it. Ooh, that looked really pretty. Red? Red. Blue. Yes. Red? Red. Blue. Blue. That was unnecessary. Okay, that's what's happening. You cannot panic with him whatsoever.
No.
You start panicking, that's when you die. Keep your camera locked on him. Just keep on watching him. That's all you need to do. Don't panic, just keep watching. Because he can switch it up, it's not a string. You just gotta pay attention to what he's doing. And pay attention.
Yeah.
I don't like your second phase.
I wasn't even paying attention to my health bar.
No!
Yep.
I almost got you!
We got him down pretty far.
Oh, I need to... Hurt badly. No! I almost got you!
Well, that's who it was attacking.
Hmm. No! Oh, I was that close. I was that close. Come at me, Pontiff.
Oh, that is very.
Yeah. Come on.
Definitely hard.
I don't like it. This is annoying. My sword doesn't do a lot of damage to him.
The trick is really watching him. That's it.
That's what I've been doing.
Yeah, as soon as you learn his moveset, it makes killing him a lot easier, but it's still tough, especially when he hits second phase.
Yeah.
It's like he pulls out that second form and it's, oh, that is hard.
Yeah.
So it's understandable a lot of players having a difficult time with him because he is a toughie. Ow. I turned around and got hit in the face at the fair, but...
Oh, come on. Heal, please. Thank you. I got something off. Gotcha.
Yeah, you killed him.
I killed him. Whoa. And I still kept my 16,000 souls.
All right. You did it. Yeah.
Look at all those souls.
Man, you have a lot more health when you're embered up.
Yep. This is why I was embered the first time. All right.
Whoa, was that a big exercise? That was a big exercise, wasn't it?
I hate Pontiff.
Yeah, is he a hard one? I have to go grab my souls back. I died to the two dudes up here.
Oh.
I was like, I think I can take him on. And the one guy's almost done. I'm like, I overextend. I die.
Alright, well, I have to go back to that one area. Grab the lizard there. Come on. Thank you. Here.
Oh, that homes.
Probably death. Thank you.
Why do I have to be Edward? I don't think I have to be. There we go.
Oh gosh, no, 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 no. I killed one of them.
One of the giants?
No, no.
You don't have to go.
No, I killed one of those people that you're fighting now. Okie dokie.
Oh, there's a knight. Wearing javelin spears.
Javelin spears? Give me my soul.
Okay.
Fire.
Ow. I didn't know spears could be that painful.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, he's just chunking the health bar for no reason. Spear wobbling through my body.
No, no, okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn in the souls here. Get some levels on it.
That's what I should have done.
Oh, I bet you could easily get back up there.
Probably.
Oh,
hopefully.
I believe from now it's just running past a whole bunch of people to get to the next bonfire. Let's see what we get from the Pontiff, though.
What do you get from Pontiff? Souls are up there.
great sword of judgment, profane great sword. Nothing really useful. So I'm just gonna go ahead and use it. And then I'm going to upgrade the melee sword to do even more damage. Oh. I thought I got another one. Do this though. Right. Now I need to start working on this guy. This guy. All right.
I'm gonna go back.
I'm gonna see if I can't get to the next bonfire.
Okey-dokey.
Try to run up there and get to the next one.
Is there another? There is another lizard.
Well, you can hear their twinkling little booties. As they take their little booties like their baby booties.
Yeah.
And they're running away. They must have like little bells on their baby booties.
Yeah.
Like, twinkle, 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 run away. She's trying to get us, run.
Okay,
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak thine. Very well.
Are you the only giant?
No, there's two.
Oh. Oh, I forgot to use my soul stone.
Yeah.
Whoops. Whoops.
Alright.
Did you kill him?
Ashen one.
No, I didn't kill him. Gray rat back.
Trying to get my stamina up to 25.
You were not back yet. You must have died. He's not back yet.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. Forgot to turn on my souls. That's something you definitely want to do.
I already did. Did I miss anything else here? No.
Endurance is really useful for that stamina bar. We can keep on rolling, running. Oh, did you not drop down and get the branch? Oh, you go to the church. You're hiding from him?
Yep.
There we go. Now I can really run.
Oh,
come on. What? I thought you wanted to fight. You're gonna come and get me? Really?
There's the trunk. There's that.
Oh. I got another Titanite shard. What do you
want? Hey, Lord Shard. Perfect. I need that.
Oh, he's still alive. And he knocked me up.
Okay, I got the branch.
And a basic type, sure.
Okay, travel. This.
That barely missed me.
Alright. Might just farm up some souls in the profane capital area so I can level up.
Oh, this goes here. That'll be helpful. The profane captive.
The other bonfire.
You want the other bonfire?
Yes, there is.
There should be a bonfire, yeah. I don't think I want to jump down yet.
Okay. I died.
Da 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 da. Me. Run.
That's annoying.
Bolt. Where's this lead? Something spooky is going on. Brass outfit.
Okay.
Wonder what this place is for.
Don't know.
A lot of knights here, though.
Good. Get my souls back.
From the staircase.
Should have just ran.
Huh? What? Yeah, I don't deal with too much.
I wanted to kill at least one of them.
What's this over here?
It's the main lady, I think.
Oh,
I think it's the other way.
What?
Go whenever I get there. If I get there.
If you get there. I just jumped off the building. Oh, do you have to go downstairs? Is that it? Yeah, I have to go downstairs.
Sure. Ow.
Oh.
No. No.
Hey.
No. No!
No. It was not allowed.
I have a harpoon stuck in me now.
You look like a doll.
Yes, she does.
She does look like a doll.
Press on right here.
Dark Moon Loyalty.
Well, is this where Henry's body was?
Oh, she's tall, dude. Blade of the Dark Noon. She looks like a doll.
Thank you.
I don't know why she looks like a doll, but she looks like a doll. Well, this goes to okay. Well,
hello, lady.
You found a lady.
Name thyself, stranger. I am Yoshka, captain of the Dark Moon Knight. What beckoned thee to such a place? Thou thinkst too. Very well. Captain to this nightless company I remain. I will grant thee purpose.
You are very tall, woman.
I know.
Thou'st journeyed far.
She looks like a doll, though, in her face.
If thou shalt swear by the covenant
to
become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I place thee under the aegis and the power of the Dark Moon. Thou art now a blade of the Dark Moon, the only knight of our company. Swear this oath and face thy solemn duty.
Okie dokie.
Thank you. Do I have more ashes to give?
Okay.
She has a lot of wares by the end, doesn't she? How many Ring of Sacrifices do I have now?
I'm not sure.
Probably quite a bit. Miracles. HP for each defeated foe.
Welcome home. I shall speak. Very well. Then touch the dark taken.
Are you living it up?
Very well. Then touch the pig.
Oh, I did you have one once? Oh, it's worse than
that. Oh, yeah. I have 35 on vitality and vigor, and then 24 on endurance. So I'm getting there.
I want more endurance.
Well, is that all the time we have for this episode?
Unfortunately, yes.
And we will see you guys in the very next video. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.